Shit. Two encounters. And the giant weasels are pretty nasty if memory serves right. And they seem to take shitloads of damage from the stinking cloud, so maybe not. Yeah, it only takes one. Only takes one hand.
La 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 la.
Now we have the giant centipedes joining in after the gunshot was heard. Not that it matters. You can actually shoot each round instead of having to load it like you do with your tech crossbows. This is definitely nice. Why am I blind? No, it's here. That actually didn't hit anyone. We have more weasels. Actually, we can change our weapons back to non-sealer ones.
La 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 la.
The Rod of Thunderclap is a pretty good find. It affects a 3x3 area and stuns. And I think it might have also blinded. But I remember using it a lot in games played earlier, years ago. Against the giant groups.
La 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 la.
What is the difficulty of the mass wound spell? Because I might be getting near it in a prayer skill. It's minus 160.
Wow.
So definitely doable. And let's not read someone else's mail. And since there are some caskets here, there might be some undead as well. Oh, there's a cyclops. How many? 3. Well. Okay, that did not work. Now, does strength spell actually increase range damage? It does not distinctly say that it's for melee. Could also be for ranged. You have the staff of Wither Leg, which should work against them, but we need to chant first. Nope, still standing. You're at such an ass angle that you can't even shoot properly. So let's haste you. Now, what happens if we wither your other leg away? You're still, still standing. That's cute. It's in the head, not in the eye. Yeah, they're looking like they'll steamroll us. Yeah, blunt hit to the head can cause a knockout effect, even if the hit itself does not deal too much damage. And the wheel lock exploded, dealing some damage to the user. That one's close to. going unconscious, except now it's on fire.
No.
No, at least they're both confused. You ran there? Okay, this is the one without legs. Does not seem to hinder it in any way. We do have the giant slaying thing. Now, do you have sling skill? You do not. Or did it say it was throwing? No, the sling is a different skill. So that's equipped by a guy who's not that great with them.
No.
Well, there's some nice stuff here, definitely. Crowbar's also good for forcing chests open. This one provides one armor in the wrists. You have a bowling bracelet. You have the bracers. So this one's I guess for the offhand. Oh, that's nice. It's 5 and 8, maybe? Yeah, 5 and 8. Because it's fireproof, it goes to a half troll by default. Guess you get to use this now. Light blade goes to the assassin, I guess. It wastes the same, but it's better. The combined mail we can drop because the shopkeeper would not buy it from us. doesn't say which of these stats determine when you get to act in combat. The dexterity is how often. And our chanter is always the last one to act from our group. Which is a shame, because ideally he should be the first one. And he's got like the best perception of our back row. Second best willpower. The best dexterity. Second best health. So why does he always get to act last? No idea. And let's start raising our tracking skill now. Because I think it's a fairly important skill later on when we actually get to the surface. And let's try and get the two-handed sword. 250 naturally. And work on your axe skill and your shield skill. What does the concentration skill actually do? I think it's related to recovering strength between combat rounds, maybe. Okay. And those are giant lizards. In some games that I played, Natuk, they had a glitchy audio, which would loop the sound they make when they go down, and you'd have to close the game to get rid of it. Let's hope it doesn't happen this time. Resists. And this game is definitely feeling a bit laggier now. Not sure what's going on. Didn't loop. La 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 la.